yeah, name it, yeah, work up, yeah, talking, yeah, cook up, look up, Hey y'all, happy motherfucking New Year. It is now 2023. It feel good. It feel real good knowing that I'm up out. It's a brand new year, it's a brand new day, it's a brand new month. We got 365 new chances and 12 new chapters. So make every day count. But good afternoon, y'all. It's about 2 p.m. Currently, I'm about to go downtown and run some errands. And new video went up today, this morning actually. So make sure y'all tune in today. Well, y'all not gonna see this till next week. So never mind. Ignore that. But I'm excited. It's a brand new year. Brand new me. Say no. New year, same me. Just bigger and better. So y'all, I was drunk last night. But I wasn't bent over the toilet about to throw up type drunk. I hate that type drunk. But I will hand me a drink or two. I had two good ass margaritas. Y'all seen them. I had two good ass margaritas. It was passion fruit because they didn't have my strawberry. Strawberry my signature, my go-to. Like that's me. That's my drink. You gotta find your drink when you a drinker. That's my drink. But they didn't have it. The passion fruit was really good. The food was really good. And I'm gonna be honest, I cannot put y'all onto the spot. I'm sorry. I cannot put y'all onto the spot because it was so good. I wanna keep this one to myself. Don't be mad at me. But I want to keep this one to myself. It was such a low-key spot. Wasn't many people in there. And I just feel like this one got to stay with me. I'm sorry. This one has to stay. But I share every other food place and drink place with y'all. So, yeah. But I was good. I was drinking. I felt myself getting tipsy. So I was drinking water too. I had to keep myself hydrated because if I woke up throwing up, I was not gonna feel good. And I was not gonna come out here and wanna get shit done. And that's not how you wanna start the new year off. You wanna start it off positively. So I was like, all right, you know what? We're gonna chase these drinks and keep ourselves hydrated. But I don't know if the post office opened today, but I got some packages in here that I gotta send out, especially from my Depop. So if you don't follow my Depop, make sure y'all make that happen because I always put a bunch of stuff up there that I be getting rid of. Shoes, clothes, jewelry, bags, everything. So follow my Depop. Make sure y'all shop in it. Follow my boutique page also because everything has to go. Everything is literally on sale. I feel like it's only like two things on my site that's not under $20. So go clear me out for real. Y'all be at China House. King, say hi. What was okay. She making us drinks. It's Safi. This is it's China, the alcoholic. That's why she making drinks. Her infamous slushy drink. And I had to get my favorite drink because they be sold out. If you know, you know. This is like me and Target. No less, just vibes. So I am cooking tonight, so that's why I had to come to the market, but we're just about to get some shit. One thing I know for sure I gotta get is some of them little meals that y'all probably see me eating them in like the very beginning, like probably my first two vlogs. But they be good as shit. It be like them little homemade, not homemade, but it be like the little to-go meals, and it be like TJ Maxx. It be like TGI Fridays and PF Changs, them little dinners, they be good as shit. Y'all, I'm making sweet chili salmon cheesesteak tonight, so y'all know I gotta get some salmon, of course. I feel like it's not never a time when I come to the market and don't get salmon. Y'all, look at this. They call it boomerang shrimp. It's giving bang bang shrimp, and I think I'm gonna try it. I need me a bottle of apple juice for sure. Never go without it. Yo, spicy nacho Doritos really like it. Like, you can't tell me they not good as shit. And then mommy and mom made some, what is it called? Buffalo chicken dip. And these smack with the buffalo chicken dip. If you know, you know. These also became one of my favorites because I used to take the ones when I was little that just had like the collagen in it, but the ones with the biotin in it, they real good and they good for you. These is what I was talking about, but I'm gonna tell you the ones that I recommend that I had so far. I definitely had the Lean Cuisine Shrimp Alfredo. It was good. I think I had the sesame chicken, the chicken teriyaki. Let me see, because I want to try some new ones. Oh, I'm gonna try that. But green beans. Oh, I don't want no cashews. Never mind. I think I tried the healthy choice ones. I'm not sure, but they look good. So I'm gonna definitely try one of these. I think I'm gonna try that green basil chicken. That look real good. We gonna get that. And what else we got here? I don't think, I don't eat beef, so that's out. I don't know how I feel about the chicken fried rice because y'all, I'm really not a fan of carrots. Y'all, this is what I have so far. The lighting in here is terrible. But oh my God, I've been looking for this for so long. I found it one time and then every market I went to was sold the fuck out. Snickerdoodles are the best cookies ever. So if you don't got a bag of snickerdoodle mix in your house, go get it. My foot. He New Balance out. Don't play with him. Pussy fairy on the way. Because I'm not showing my face just yet, but I'm currently out there for lunch. Your hair, I'm still tired. I just got up, but I didn't cook last night, so doing sweet chili cinnamon cheese steaks. It was gonna be cheese steaks, but when I was at the market, I got the rolls. So we got sweet chili hamburgers. So we gonna call them sliders. We got sweet chili cinnamon sliders. Voila. And then I showed y'all my new containers. They so pretty, they glass. This is gonna be our first and last time seeing this candle lit. Because never again. 3 months ago, it's supposed to be for decoration. That's why it's so pretty. But I only let it because I'm getting a shower and I need some good stuff. I gotta get them organization trays off Amazon, y'all, for my fridge. Y'all, they got Black Annie on Tubi. Black Annie is my shit. Look at my girl.
Be drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died.
Hey y'all, today is Wednesday, and I'm working on my scarf. Don't judge me, because I just took half my hair out and not the other half. But currently in the gym, I just stretched and did a couple things. I am, like I told y'all before, I am going to record like my whole workout for like the days, but I think I'm going to do it separately for like its own video, so people can go straight to that and just watch that. But I'm going to start working on nails, so I'll holler at y'all later.
Flight nigga can't even see me, I'm way out of here, I'm too far to sky. Heard me, it's ash, ready to turn my ash. Bitch so pretty, look better than cancer. Puffin' on zoos and she callin' me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the gutter, ain't never me the swagger. Security bag, got a bitch, I'm a beggar. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud I made out of the sewer. Grow hard and sense, we do that when I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they lookin' the same. They copy my lip or they biting my chain. Championship, championship, I just gon' end the shit. Bitch breaking into the look.
Y'all, today I recorded a couple new workouts for y'all that I just added in, that I used to do, but I just added in. Like I said, I do want to do one full video of just like workouts that I do, not in no order, or I don't know, because I'm debating if I should do it in like the order that I do it, like Monday this, Tuesday this, Wednesday this, or I should just give y'all like the workouts I do. But yeah, y'all, remember this. Cause in a month, it's gonna look totally different.
Hey y'all, we're about to go to the gym. As you can see, I'm in my gym clothes, but I had to do this unboxing first. So, we going to Poconos this weekend. Just a quick, simple trip. Since my older sister had called me or whatever, we don't have that much, and she just like, we going to Poconos this weekend, y'all wanna go? And of course I'm gonna say yes, why would I turn that down? So we went to Poconos Saturday, which I will be vlogging. And I'm about to do this unboxing, but first, I'm gonna show y'all these sneakers that I got for my boyfriend. That we wanted for the longest. And I just think they're so cute. They're part of the new movies. I forget what the name of them are, but look at the box. Pretty. Oh, Joe Fresh Goods. This is basically how I'm buying this thing. So it's these. Yes, his feet are huge. It's these. And I think they so cute, but they more of a men's shoe. But they come in all these different laces, which I think is thorough. Okay. He loves them. That's all they matter. Let's get into this. So basically, these are my snow boots because I'm gonna take some new boots, but they wasn't gonna be here in time, so I had to go to North Face and get some express shipping, 2-day shipping. I'll be some boots. And then they actually match my coat real good, so let's see. This is how they look. Well, how the box look. And this is my first time seeing them too. Okay.
And they say the North Face along this. Don't mind my broken nail, but
they say the North Face. And it's like a cream color because I have this cream, pretty little thin coat that I'm going to be wearing out there. Y'all, I like them. Let me see. Oh, yeah. I feel like these gonna be real warm. Say the North Face on the bottom. But anyway, I like them. I think they're cute. And I think they're perfect for the snow to like in my moon boots. But I'm feeling them. I'm gonna try them on, but I'm probably do the try on in my try on, which y'all should be getting this week. But that's all. I'll talk to y'all when we get to the gym. Never mind, y'all. We're working out in the house. Alright, y'all. So we just got done working our house. And I'm about to make some
Auntie is at home. Cinnamon buns. What a twist. Watch this. Y'all, I should have brought my light. We out here. Y'all, we got a Belgian waffle and some hot chocolate. We currently at the casino. Y'all probably can't hear me, but we at the casino. Everybody get some food, so let's see what we can find. They playing, baby. Do you want to not be on my own? I can't really see where did I miss. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna fully show y'all mine, but yeah. Hey y'all, today is Sunday the 8th. We are currently on our way back to the scene. I look pale. I look white. Oh my god. But we currently on the way back to the city. I'm about to end this vlog off so I can start the next one.